up, everybody? What's up, YouTube? What's up, K-pop family? It's your boy Ty, giving you the best of me, the best of K-pop. So TXT just debuted with their new music video for their new title track, Crown, from their debut mini album, The Dream Chapter, Star. I'm interested with this good little mini album title. I don't know if it's going to be like a lot of them. Are they doing like a series thing, like with the whole, who did that? Monster X, you know, they did the, I can't even remember the name of all of them. Last Clan and all that shit. Yeah. But I'm interested, and you know, I've been highly anticipating this. So I'm about to jump right into this reaction to see my little babies. I don't know none of their names fully. I know their faces to their name. I know their faces and their names when I see them, but they knew. I'll learn them eventually. Shit. Okay, now. I'm excited. Is this neon thing gonna be throughout the whole video? I hope so. I think it's cute. Nice. Oh, sounds different. I love it. I think that's what a lot of people might have been worried about when they debut. Like, are they gonna sell like BTS? Unfortunately, they're gonna get compared to them a lot. I think I know his name. I don't want to guess it. I don't want to get it wrong. This is a very... What's that? Geometric video. A lot of shapes and going on. Patterns and everything. They're giving me Astro vibes right now. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Well, I love me some Astro. Y'all already know this. So, I'm not pressed about it. Oh, okay. I remember him. I don't know his name, though. I don't know nobody's name. Very adorable. That's why I remember his little. He was adorable in his little intro teaser. Like the individual thing shadow they did. That's why I think I remember him right now. They're adorable. Oh, yeah. Okay. I was like, is this that sooty sooty part? I didn't know. They keep having horns. Are they devils or something? Are they showing their devilish charm? I don't know. That's not a surprise though, because you know Big Hit goes out for their music videos. They do a lot. And it's looking like they're doing a lot right now. Glad it's another artist from Big Hit, to be honest. I can't care less if it's a girl group or a boy group. Hey, they better dance. Oh, they took it back to that intro. Okay, I see. It was very colorful. That is one. It was very colorful without being too colorful. You know what I mean? Like, it was just simple. I like the music video. It's really nice. Like, I think I heard the song already because I was pretty sure it sounded familiar. I probably randomly picked some K-pop list and just like listening to it while I was doing the dishes. It was giving me some good little Astro vibes without doing like legit what Astro does or what they did. The dancing was really dope. I really didn't talk about the dancing while I was watching the video, but I always pay attention to the dancing first in music videos because I ain't going to shun you. No, I mean, I've never come across a group that hasn't danced well. But I did like their dance and I was paying attention to that. And I don't know if I ever said, I love when people do like forms behind each other and they doing like, I always love that. Like, it's so freaking awesome. Like, I ain't got no type of coordination. Something like that takes so much practice, and child. I'm just saying, like, I don't know if I could do that mess, but kudos to them because they did it. Me being hyped for them, I haven't looked that much into them just because I like to wait until a group debut before divulging in them because, like, if I divulge in them and they debut and I don't like their debut or end up not liking them in the first place, then this is just wasted. I don't waste my time like that. I really liked it though. It's really nice. It was very lavish video, which is not a surprise coming from Big Hit. Big Hit goes all out with their music videos, as we can tell. So, I'm not surprised. So that's it for this good little music video reaction today. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow our socials. And I will see you next time here on 9 Tower. We do what it do.